We do know that the current vaccines available here in the United States, the Pfizer, Moderna, and J&J, are also effective against the Delta variant. All three vaccines offer some protection. And remember, most of the hospital cases now are secondary to the Delta variant. And most of the people in the hospital now with COVID are the unvaccinated people. Now, so we do want to encourage, highly encourage, those who so choose to get vaccinated and encourage family members and friends to get vaccinated as well.